The leader of the resistance in Farron Woods was a young sorceress named Lana. She was of the same clan as Sia, who had summoned the monsters to Hyrule. Lana had been fighting Sia's army since it arrived. Sia now sought to complete the Triforce and use it to conquer Hyrule. Link and Impa decided to join forces with Lana to prevent further tragedy. Although the monsters of Farron Woods had been defeated, Sia still controlled most of Hyrule. Every day, more creatures appeared and swarmed the land. Link and Impa fought on against the darkness, sorely missing Zelda's leadership. Only one solution remained: stem the tide of monsters by closing the Gate of Souls. The heroes headed to the Valley of Seers to put an end to the bloodshed.
Ha ha ha!